Come rain or shine, one man has been making the morning hustle and bustle to work and school that little bit easier. For 8 years, Malcom Taylor has been manning the roadside, stop sign in hand, ready to make sure that everyone gets across the road safely.
I just wanted to do something for the community. Yeah, I'd retired from about a third job of retiring, you know, and I just wanted to put something back into the community. Saying good morning to the kids and seeing the kids respond, because as I say, they're absolutely brilliant. I mean, I've been away for a fortnight, and you think I've been away for 2 years. You've got to make sure that the children are, you know, are standing on the curbside behind you. You've got to make sure that the traffic is not speeding. It is quite daunting, and I know these two guys that did it for a fortnight must have been very, very taken aback by the sheer volume of traffic.
But whilst Malcolm took a well-deserved holiday, two local dads from Acomb Primary decided to stand in, and it wasn't as easy as they first thought.
Well, it's more complicated than you might think, and I did lose a little bit of sleep the first night before. It's really important because you've got lots of distractions. It's a very busy main road. You're looking after young children, and some of the parents need some instruction as well. So it all went very well, and we thoroughly enjoyed it.
I think it was just overcoming the first day nerves. All the children are happy to see you. All the parents are happy to see you, because Malcolm's such an established fixture and fitting at this particular crossing. Most of the cars already are anticipating your being there. So really, if you can overcome your nerves and you can get the confidence together, it's a really rewarding thing to do.
Jane from the local authority came up and demonstrated how it's to be done, and she then came the next day to assess us, which was more nerve-wracking than seeing children across the road.
We were all taught to look left, look right and look left again, but on a busy road at rush hour, the extra help goes a long way.
You know, traffic is getting more and more dense, and I think there's a lot more children, younger children, going to school, and they don't always see the dangers of traffic. So I think, you know, Lollipop men and women outside schools is quite essential, really.
With six schools in York currently having vacancies for school crossing patrol officers, these residents are urging more people to get involved.
I think it's a very enjoyable and rewarding thing to do. You only have to speak and look at Malcolm to see the joy that he has every day looking after the children of Acomb Primary and seeing them across the road. I know that there's a shortage of school crossing officers, and I would urge people to come forward and volunteer to help their local community, their local school, and most of all the children.
So with Malcolm keeping watch over Acomb Primary, the school run is set to be a safe one. Abby Walker, That's TV.